Now Goldilocks was a beautiful, and with fine golden dangly hair. And Mum said, take it the basket foodage and trittly through the forry to Grandmardy dear. Well, she checked the listy contents in the basket, with buttery eggers, flavour parsley cheeves and capers, and indigeps or burpee pardlow powder. And off she went, she forlolloped full on the crazy pave and grazer knee clappers, all bruisy, rubbing, vasalubrious on, quick heely hup, and tie knotty handkerchief for stopping dirt getting in the crevices. Well, she took the forry path, and it was all misty through it the trees there, lost it her wail, till the little cotty there, all cottage cosy smoking, creeping up the chimney and knocking on the door to come in. There on the tabloid, three baseloads of porry, all steaming a poo. So she tasted a flavour in the big basil, and far too salty. Now the middle one, too sweet, and she coughed it all over the table. But the little basil, just right in the flavour, and stuffled down a greeby burp. Then, Goldilocks tried the chair, and far too hardly the big one. But the mid-load, too softer, and sink it right up into the arm peggers there. But the little three-legged stool, she sittily, and flopped all over the floor and tock. So she trittly up the stairs to try at the resty bed all comfy bold. But oh, the big bed is lumpy and coily spring, doing tickling the back row. So a little cot she saw and tried, with eider dove and painted Donald Duckery on the side, and soon fast asleep. Then the bears groped home. Ah, said Father Bear, who's been a flavin' my porry and stickin' your fingers, eh? And Mother Bear a gulps at the spilly porridge all over the tabloid. The baby said, oh, look, the grebe and stuffing it down my empty baseload. So they explored the cupboard, the kitcheny, then up the stairs, trittly how. Well, Fardle said,
who's dirty foot in the marks and the coily spring and the tickly in my back road?
And Ma said it too. Oh, crying the baby bairn, all brown and frightfold. Look, and the sleeping of the Goldilocks snorm in my cutty eiderdow, beautiful tresses and dangly. Oh, dear. Then the little Goldilocks jumpy flighted. Through the window and slidey drainpipe, and stumbly jump far into the forest home for a cuffalo teedy at four in the after lubrious.